Okay, back to here. The final cells are hidden here. There's something here. The decay clone. Okay, that one's done. Thank you. So that's where it is. I think there is something else over the slime.
Thank you.
Just that was a close one. Figure out which way is the correct way to go. I'd like to know how that one failed. like the look of that. I just like the kids on the phone. Okay. Okay, there we go. There. Okay, now I've got the DK kind. Thank you. This level I do like a lot, actually. Yeah, I should probably try to find that NES game. Based on this game, this is the last level in it. There we go.
Yeah.
Oh, so it's in there. Okay. Whatever, I just gotta keep my eyes peeled for the end. I was really expecting the coin to be on the bottom there. There we go. Since I have enough, I'm gonna actually just pay his toll. And go back to Crocodile Cauldron and do the same. Coin was rigged. I do think the green water is interesting, but the green sky is just kind of weird. I like how you can be dead and the fish still comes for you. Here's the bonus barrel. Okay, that one's done. Yeah, I've made a wrong turn there. That's a ripoff. Hmm. one, but you don't get the coin.
Thank you.
the dance is proving harder than I thought it would. One funny thing, though, is the boss of this world's actually kind of based off a clubber. For the record, I'm really not a fan of this album. I don't know what that path down there was. Thank you. I'm a bit confused though. See where the DK call is. Not exactly sure how to get to it though. Did I just not go for it? Exactly sure where the other one is though. Okay, yeah, that's right. I panicked now for a little bit. Okay, I think this is it. Yep, that's it. Message I needed. Okay, it's not. There's nothing up there then. Definitely not that guy then. That was it somehow. Okay, so you do have to go always then. Open! In fact, he had that in front of him. He would just hit the enemy. Thank you. Okay, there we are. I'm curious to see how Bix's guitar sounds in that. Different. Especially since they're all just two coins. I've got my guide, so I'm good. He's kind of a gray colored clubber. I was actually hoping he'd land on that. That doesn't work. Thank you. I'm still not sure why the other character jumps up when the other one dies. That's really weird, so when he jumps, he's immune. I think that dude is not in position to do that. Hello, video fam. How are you doing? Oh, nice. It's a pretty fun game. I don't have to go back to Crim Clay for anything. Oh, that's really nice. Although I have to admit, there's things I prefer in the Super Nintendo version soundtrack. Guess they don't kill you then. I'm not really a fan of this level. Oh. Okay, so I entirely missed the L. Okay, that's done. That makes sense. What I like is the part with the zingers. The little zinger chorus in the mine levels. And the GBA version cut that out. And my favorite track in 3 was completely removed in the GBA version. Not down there. There's the K. Thank you. Well, that makes sense since the GBA speakers weren't very good. First flitter, it says. There's gotta be around here somewhere. Okay, there we go. Oh, you can't even see I did that other level. I'll fight this guy again since I don't want to pay Funky. I'll just play Funky. I do like that it shows them eating money. Yeah, little details like that make it pretty nice. Okay, that barrel's not a good idea. Thank you. wasn't quite what I wanted to do, but okay. Neither was that. Just have to be right at the edge then. Skip the red barrel. I'm actually surprised I got all the call letters. Well, that jump's not too nice. Jump that time. I really don't like these moves. You can really screw yourself over in that one. Actually, you get rid of Scots before they're all dead. At least I had the halfway barrel. Not too nice ending the track like that. Silver things are important for. get that. Okay, so that's the first death pit. Just fell off. That works. Where's the coin then? I haven't come across it yet. There we are. I have to get the last bonus level. It is indeed. Hello, Inkster. So which one did I complete first one? So it's the first one I missed out. Unfortunately, work comes before this. Yeah, my day's good. You stopped by. Colonel Sanders. Interesting. That's all right. It's nice of you to gift them one, though. I do too. I'm guessing they're a lurker. I'm not familiar with who they are. Come on. That one I've got. Okay, looks like everything here is after the continue barrel. It's obviously not that. Okay, see ya, Inkster. Nice thing is that's the bonus barrel in this level. I'm not sure how I failed that jump this time. Mm-hmm. This one's gonna play rough, I see. There's nothing about her to find. Echo barrel should be coming up pretty soon. A little confused here. Near the end of the level. I think it's kind of funny that you can turn off the vines like that. Really, that's kind of a normal Super Nintendo game. Okay, that is gonna be it for tonight. Thank you for watching. Follow and subscribe if you wish.